Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to paint white rose. The background color will be dark color like last week. So I'm using Van Dyck brown with a little bit permanent yellow. So before I start to paint of the white rose, I just quickly do the sketch before I detail. So here is gonna be the dark of the part of the rose and then the ear as well. So basically the sun, the light is coming this side and here is gonna be the shadow. So this is the background. Sorry, I just want to change the another brush, which is bigger than the small brush. I don't use any medium for now because sometimes when I'm doing for the wet on wet technique, which I'm normally using that technique, then if I use the linseed oil or turpentin, then it's very slippery. So I rather just use the color only. So just quickly do the background now. And here is gonna be the darkness of the rose. And here also got a shadow for the rose. So each petal's got a shapes, but I'm gonna be simplify all the shapes of the rose. So this is a clean brush and I'm using the the white that I'm using for maybe titanium white, and then adding more little bit permanent yellow light. So the color will be like this, almost like warm white that you can see now, right? So, and now I'm gonna paint for the petals. So this is gonna be a front, and here also inside, you see there's a lot of layers of the petals, but I'm gonna be make a one part of that, and here it's gonna be the side. So I'm adding a little, almost a little Bontomber, Van Dyck brown. So here, as you can see there, and here also adding more Van Dyck brown so that almost round can curve. Then there, so you see this is petal, open the petal, and here as well. So because of this part, there's not enough light, even though the rose is quite bright color, but without the light, we can't see any shapes or any detail. So I also need to simplify this part as well. And this is gonna be a shadow of the leaves. The petals, as you can see. So this is the shadow of this part. And I'm going to do the bright color of the rose leaves here. You see got the light, these leaves. And here as well, as you can see. And now here, like that. What I'm detailing for here, I just want to mention something for you guys. Actually, I spend maybe 10 minutes or 8 minutes each single day for my daily painting. But I'm gonna do 3 times a week instead of every single day, because I prepare something for these days, and then I'd rather skip one day and carry on another day. Because of the oil painting, sometimes it's not really easy to dry up quickly. So rather, if I unload Monday, then I'm gonna unload Wednesday and Friday, like that. So hope you guys not confused or anything. You understand that, but I will definitely upload regularly. So what I'm doing now, I just make each petals got the layers, and there is a gap between the petals. So I want to show you like that, and then changing the brush, which I use the small brush. This white that I'm using for the next part, I'm adding a little permanent green paint, and then it's gonna be the color like here, so you can see the greenish color here. As you can see, even there, even there, like that. I think today is almost done. So hope you guys come to visit my channel Wednesday, so that you can carry on my white rose. I just make sure this is the dark part of the rose parts. So I will carry on more detail Wednesday. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you enjoy today with your oil painting. Bye.